Today, empty your cup. Sometimes it seems you are faced with a lot of things that you normally wouldn't do. It feels like a stretching, like a forced reconsideration of ideas, people, and places that you had once examined and defined and decided wasn't for you. And now, for a brand new story, we're having to revisit and compare again with our new beingness to see what resonates. If you're struggling right now, it means your cup is too full. You need to empty it so you can see anew how you can learn and experience something else when you have no room to consider anything else. Old ideas like old tea. So today, empty your cup. Go ahead and set the intention now.